Welcome to PDFRun. In this video, we'll guide you on how to fill out a fit to work certificate. A fit to work certificate is a formal document issued by a physician or a medical professional that reports if an employee is fit or unfit to work, or if they are fit to work but subject to certain restrictions. This decision would be based on assessments of the physical and psychological fitness of an employee. The document also testifies that an employee has been treated for a particular illness or injury and is able to report back to work. Another common purpose of the certificate is to inform a company during pre-employment that the applicant is fit and capable of handling the responsibilities assigned to a particular position, proven through a series of physical and medical examinations. A fit to work certificate contains employee information and medical certification. This is completed by a physician or medical professional to attest that an employee is fit, unfit, or fit to work but subject to certain restrictions. Using PDFRun's fit to work certificate template, you can write it in just a few minutes. To begin filling out this document, click on the Fill Online button. This will redirect you to PDFRun's online editor. To start, provide the following information for the proper identification of an employee. First, input the employee's name, followed by the ID number, then the job title, the department they belong to, the home address, the date when the leave of absence began, and lastly, the date when the employee will or did return to work. Next, input the information of the physician or medical professional who conducted the medical assessment. Provide the name, address, contact number, exam date, and confirmation whether an employee is allowed to return to work or not. If the employee has been assessed as being fit to work but subject to certain restrictions, specify in the box below as to what those restrictions are. For the fit to work certificate to be valid, it must be signed and dated by a physician or medical professional. Review and double-check if all entered information is correct and accurate. Once finished, click on the Done button to save, download, and print your Fit to Work certificate. To learn more about this form or find other fillable templates, visit www.pdfrun.com.